Hello? Oh, hi! Sorry I look like a bum, but my package just arrived! For those of you that don't know, this is the package I've been waiting for with the DANCEROID DVDs that I ordered last month when the Kawaii Girl Japan store opened. Cardboard. Ah! I'm sorry. Look at how pretty it is! Oh my god, it's so pretty! I'm not sure, like, it looks really small in the video, but it's actually huge. Well, like, not huge, I'm little, so I think it's huge. But it's bigger than it looked when they showed it in the commercial for the Kawaii Girl Japan store. And here's the back. And here is DANCEROID DVD 1, the first DANCEROID, the first DVD, which I have been meaning to buy for quite some time now, but I was broke, and I'm still broke now, but it's because I bought it. It's a good kind of broke. Okay. I'm gonna open the box now. I got Ikura's autograph photo! Who else is? Oh my god! I got Kozue's autograph photo! Because you know that I already have her autograph, but oh, I'm so happy. Look at it, look at it in all its glory. Oh, I'm so happy. And look, I got Ikura's too. I'm shaking, I'm so excited. I hope that any of you that ordered this box set are as happy as I am when it gets here, because it's amazing. I highly recommend. Oh, and I highly recommend EMS shipping. from the Kawaii Girl Japan store, because that's probably where you're going to order the box set from. EMS doesn't cost very much, and it gets here really fast. Like, I got it on the first day that it said that it would be here. EMS is wonderful. It's so cute. Look, here's the official soundtrack. The DANCEROID official soundtrack. Oh, it's so pretty. I'm gonna say that a lot, I'm sorry. And here is DANCEROID DVD 2. Oh, I can't wait to see lots of that. It looks so cute. And DANCEROID DVD 3, which you all know I already have. But autograph. It's okay. It's okay. I'm a happy person. With the box. Really pretty. I recommend getting the box if you're going to buy all three DVDs anyway, because it's the same price. I mean, the two new DVDs and the official soundtrack, because it's the same price. Plus, you get the two autographed photos and the pretty box. So, really, you're getting a lot of free stuff. Should probably open that so we can see the inside, because I haven't seen the inside of it either. Quite obviously. Just got here in the mail. I'm sorry, I'm trying to open it really carefully because I don't want to scratch it. I'm paranoid like that. Second DVD looks like.
Cute.
And obviously the back of this one doesn't have
Really?
anything. Sorry, I'm not showing it to you very well. I'm so excited. I'm shaking, I'm so excited. Oh my god, it's so tiny. I mean, it's the size of a regular CD, obviously, because it is a CD, but it feels really small. I'm not sure if it looks small in the video to you guys, does it? I have really small hands, so if you're going by that size comparison, it's not going to work out very well for you. I'm sorry. Here's the OV. It has Yuzuki on it. Yuzuki! And obviously on the side it says DANCEROID OFFICIAL SOUNDTRACK. And on the front it says the same thing. Oh, it's so pretty. I'm gonna take out the CD. See what the back looks. Oh, I didn't take out the disc in the DVDs to show you what it looks like because it's just white. If you want, I'll show you that. Oh, it's the checkered pattern. It's so pretty. I thought it was going to be a picture, but it's so pretty. It needs a little book. And on the back. It has the lyrics for everything, and the background is the logos from their shirts. I'm not sure if you can see that very well on the camera. But see, there's a tie that's Coco's design. There's a crown that says King. That's Yuzuki's. Kirei na hana da yo is right here. Upside down, but still there. Oh, they're in the corner. They're in the corner. Right here. That smug was designed to kitty. What is he saying? Shiro janai kara? That's Ikura's design in the middle. And a heart with Uni-san. And then on the other side is the fan. These are their information. Like it says the members' names, who did their singing voice, and it has a link to their blog. The stuff at the bottom shows all the instrumental credits. On the back of the OB. Look at this. It's really nice. I like it. It's a little book. Oh. On the back, they have the background from Power of Infinity, which is on here, right? Yeah, Power of Infinity is one of the dance shots on here. Oh, it's so cute. This one doesn't have lyrics, it just has a little line art of everyone. And they're a little bio, and then it has a comic strip. It's so cute. Oh, I'm so happy about getting close to it randomly. It's so cute. I love this. I would frame it if I wasn't so paranoid, so I'm probably gonna put it back in the plastic and hide it somewhere. Well, yeah, that's pretty much it. Go buy the box set. You know you want to.